Hi everyone, welcome to my channel once again. My name is Sunita and today I'm filming a video on abstract painting using basic art supplies. So for this all you need is a drawing paper or a canvas paper and a tissue paper, a blending brush or a painting brush, a palette knife, glue and a sponge, part of the sponge, and I've used only three colors. They are green, gold and cobalt teal. So you can use any three colors of your choice, or you can even use only two colors of your choice. So let us see how to make a nice abstract art using basic three colors only, and let us see how it comes. And happy painting to all my art lovers.